Γεια! Καλώς ήρθες σε ένα ακόμα βίντεο του Helinika.com. Before we get started, make sure that you are subscribed to this YouTube channel because you don't want to miss your daily Greek practice. Okay, in the previous video we talked about food. Today we will talk about food again. This is a very important topic in Greece, but this time we will talk about fast food, what we call in Greek το γρήγορο φαγητό. Το γρήγορο φαγητό. We also say fast food. Actually, most young people would say fast food and not το γρήγορο φαγητό. Fast food places in Greek, I mean, the official term is το ταχυφαγείο. Το ταχυφαγείο. Or τα ταχυφαγεία in plural. But to be honest, I've met very few people that use this term. Most people say φασφουντάδικο. Το φασφουντάδικο. And τα φασφουντάδικα. So we have το ταχυφαγείο versus το φασφουντάδικο. You can choose whichever word is easier for you. When it comes to street food, unless we actually use the English term, street food, we don't really translate this term word by word. We don't really say το φαγητό του δρόμου. It doesn't make any sense in Greek. Instead, we say πρόχειρο φαγητό, το πρόχειρο φαγητό, which means casual food, or we might say το βρώμικο φαγητό, το βρώμικο. Το βρώμικο means dirty. And yes, sometimes we think that street food is not very healthy and that's why we use this term. I know it's not really appetizing, but it's quite common, especially among young people. So το βρώμικο, dirty food, το βρώμικο. Okay, now let's talk about a very important subject that I know a lot of you might have questions about. And this is a very specific type of βρώμικο φαγητό in Greece. And I can't even put a name on it because it's called differently in different parts of Greece. Especially in Athens and in Thessaloniki, or in southern Greece and northern Greece. There are a lot of debates about this. I don't know which is correct or incorrect, I'm just using the Athenian way to refer to this food item. And this is what I call το σουβλάκι. Το σουβλάκι. And this is exactly what I call a σουβλάκι. However, most people abroad know the way the people in Thessaloniki call this particular food item. They know it as γύρος. Γύρος. With a γάμα, not with a γάμα κάπα, γύρος. No, it's γύρος. In Athens, what we call γύρος is a specific type of meat. Γύρος can be in pita bread and hence called γύρος pita or πιτόγυρο. In Athens, it is considered a type of souvlaki. Another type of souvlaki is καλαμάκι, pieces of meat on a stick. Καλαμάκι may or may not be served with pita bread. In Thessaloniki, kalamaki is called simply souvlaki. The latter is not a general category of street food and gyros is not a type of souvlaki in Thessaloniki. Okay, I hope you found this word also very helpful. Leave a comment down below if you have any questions and see you in the next one. Bye!